legs up. You're going to have the arms overhead and eventually holding a weight in the arms. You're going to exhale for the duration of this movement and all the way through until the arms come back up and the leg comes back in. Take a breath in here. Exhale as you go down. Keep exhaling until you get back to the top of the position. Good, keeping that little blueberry under your low back, but I want a little bit of contact into the mat in that position. So don't completely flatten your back out.